This is new tonight. Jackson police don't have any suspects in a rash of shootings over the weekend. Three of the victims were on the job when they were attacked. The latest was last night at the Ecom Lodge right off I-55 North near the Savannah Street exit. Police say two men wearing wolf masks robbed that motel after 10 and shot the clerk and a 12-year-old boy in the stomach. The victims were taken to UMC. They are stable tonight. But another worker did not survive a shooting Friday. As 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, a city councilman is now calling for more security.
It was just a regular work day for William Morris. He was delivering cigarettes and drinks to this convenience store, just like this delivery man is doing today. But police say two men came up to Morris, trying to rob him, and shot and killed him.
A lot of people out here, they're struggling, they're working hard, they're trying to make it. Then there are people out here that don't want anything out of life, they're not trying to get anything out of life. Then they go take those down that really are trying to do something for their families.
After this shooting, Councilman Kenny Stokes is once again calling for convenience store owners to be accountable for keeping their businesses safe. For more than 2 years, he's been pushing for convenience stores to have armed security officers. Stokes brought the ordinance up in April, but the council sent it back to the planning committee.
You got to have a safe environment for people to come to. And make sure that if you're going to come here, you're not going to get the death penalty. I want to come get some gas. I don't want to come get robbed. I don't want to come get killed. I want to just get some gas. It's a shame we can't have that in certain communities.
Next Wednesday, Councilman Kenny Stokes is having a public hearing about making it mandatory for all convenience stores in Jackson to have security guards. After this shooting, the manager here says he's behind the idea. Reporting in Jackson, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, Jackson police are also looking for the man who shot a Jackson business owner at his shop. 36-year-old Rick Johnson was shot Saturday at D&J Tire Detail Shop right off Bullard Street. Police say the shooters were driving a black Ford Focus when they pulled up to the business with their guns drawn. Police tell us the men chased Johnson and shot him multiple times before robbing him. Johnson is stable at UMC. If you have any information about all of these shootings, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. You don't have to give your name, and you could get a cash reward.